is Graham Stephan's garage frugal? He talks a lot about frugality, but what about that garage? Does a frugal garage contain spendy-looking artwork? Does a frugal garage contain an expensive-looking dinosaur skull? Does a frugal garage contain a fancy-looking desk and lamp? Is a frugal garage so pristine that it looks like a high-end car dealer showroom instead of, well, a garage? Sorry, Graham, your garage is not frugal. Here's a more typical frugal garage, full of junk. Mine.